I'm a big believer in being able to get DNA extracted out of my tumor so we can do analysis on it. Problem with me is that I have metastatic prostate cancer that's spread to bone. Some of my cancer has been in vertebrae. Vertebrae is really close to the spinal cord, and you've got a big 13-gauge needle going into your vertebrae, dangerously close to that spinal cord. It's scary, but that's what I'm willing to do to get DNA out so I can help advance science and also help my own case. But if I could just do a liquid biopsy where I don't have to do any of that and I can just have a simple blood draw and actually get the same results, that would be amazing. I would do that in a heartbeat.
Wasn't that long ago that I thought that this was more like science fiction than reality. And what has happened is that blood biopsy is becoming a reality. And that is finding tiny fragments of the DNA from the tumor actually circulating in the blood. And you can capture them in a regular blood test and identify the mutations that are in the tumor simply from a tube of blood.
Medical imaging can barely detect a mass of millions of cells, and it only takes one to spawn new tumors, which may give rise to recurrence and metastasis throughout the body. In contrast, there's a lot of excitement about using blood biopsies to scan deeper and deeper inside the body for any sign of residual cancer, spot that early and enable us to more effectively treat it.
If you can, with a $100 blood test, be able to early detect cancer before someone even has it, or predict a recurrence before someone gets it, genius. I mean, that's wonderful.